Sky Junior Dean, back at it again with another episode of Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2, The Terrius Adventures. And as you can see,
your boy got some new threads. Look at him. Ooh, that boy looks so crispy.
Oh, I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. So, the last episode, we defeated the Saiyans. Because we are awesome at this. No. I don't know who want my training to be for as of right now, but it's gonna be somebody. And I'll probably stick with that trainer for the majority of the LP. Turles and Lord Sword, they never let an E for a second, do they? If I need to head, if I need to do your best, you wanna head out. Yep.
Let's go, bruh.
I helped defeat two Saiyans. And that Super Namekian. He was strong, but I got him. But why?
What is that Vegeta up to now?
Hold on! That's not my father! His opponent just stole his body!
Uh-huh! That's one heck of a technique!
But wasn't Goku the one who had his body switched out with Captain Ginyu's before?
Yes, that's right. This is probably Toa and Mira's doing. Leave the two of them to me. You guys, concentrate on restoring history.
All right. You got that, I got this. Let's go. To Sentai. If you never watched Dragon Ball Z Rich, then well, this reference goes way over your head. If you have watched Dragon Ball Z Rich, then you should know that that was fun. It's like y'all can use some help. Yeah. this planet I put so far up your behind. I'll have that conversation now. I'll just win. I'm on a new level. This is my home world. And I'll use my full power to save it. It's Goku. Nefarious plans afoot. Elbow in your kidney. You might want to get that checked out.
Goku!
Daddy!
You know, not for nothing. I had this completely under wraps. Again, I wasn't leaving.
I'm not sure who you are, but thanks for saving Krillin and Gohan. Seriously, thanks a lot. Hey, do you mind giving me a hand with one more thing? Thank you! Krillin and Gohan, you two use the Dragon Radar to hunt down the Dragon Ball. You got that? All right.
Good luck, Goku! See you later, Kakarot!
What? Who the hell are you?
Think of me as an ally. I've brought a gift.
Stop, Turles! He's giving the fruit from the Tree of Might!
Huh. Dead. Can I even play this? Oh, careful.
Wait, someone's coming this way. It's not Krillin. Gohan.
Tito, for real though, I'll be cheating. Yeah, well, I recognize his energy. Somewhat. Oh, please, don't tell me. Trunks, why? Trunks, how? Return my body. Trunks is blunder. Okay. I'll deal with Trunks. I'll deal with Jake when I see him. Take an educated guess and say that's your choice.
Sorry, I was so slow getting back. Can you give me back my body? You think I'll just give it back because you asked? Don't worry, though. You got a strong body. I'll make you use.
You don't look very nice, but you're here to help. Whatever. Let's take care of those guys.
Damn!
I have no choice. Now! Now! Yes! No! Now! Do it! Thanks a lot. Whoever you are!
Nigga Goku. I say it a lot. So Nigga Goku.
Looks like
your tables
have turned.
Now for Nigga Goku.
You'll have to defeat Turles and set up a way for Goku to get you to switch bodies back.
What are you doing over there? How is that possible?
Your teachers are gonna be upset. Go home with a face.
That's
like that.
About your wife. Oh, that missed, by the way. That's a lovely.
Yeah.
That's two Gokus dead. We're not dead, but.
There it is. Please make it in time.
Oh, holy crap! No.
Finally, it's all back to normal. Damn it!
No, speaking of Jesus.
This time.
Oh crap! Doing it again.
Perfect.
Time to set up for my spirit bomb. But I don't know what spirit bomb. What the? Good job, Goku. I really do want to increase my stamina, just so I can push my Kaioken to the absolute limit. Yeah. I'll level up when I need to.
We know now. We can be sure that Turles and Slug are definitely working with Toa and Mira. We were able to beat her once before, but Toa's scientific ability is absolutely frightening.
We also faced Mira in the past, and he's no ordinary fighter.
He's been fully revived with a massive amount of energy and is more powerful than ever before.
We can't afford any mistakes. Right, Trunks?
Right. I'll have to do better this time. I fell right into the trap that Toa left for me. I couldn't be more ashamed.
Well, you certainly should be. History was almost utterly ruined beyond repair. Toa's brains and Mira's brawn are no laughing matter. You need to be careful.
The two of us will go after Mira. You need to stay here. Watch over history.
Guardian of history, eh? I imagine Turles will turn up again.
And don't forget about Slug. If he has made a recent appearance, don't mean he ain't out there. He's giving Namekians like me a bad name. The Hercules Challenge.
Greetings.
I love how quick the teleportation is. You just boom boom. Just because the threat level is high and I'm not there yet, don't mean I can't do it. You know what I mean? I can do it.
Okay, it's time to go to work.
There has been another change in history. Frieza, the Galactic Emperor. Of all people, Toa is lending him her aid. Turles and Slug still around. We're in a real stew, aren't we?
Plus, Trunks is still searching long and hard for Mira. They may not have a lot of style, But Trunks and his partner sure can get the job done. With those two away for the time being, Mira will have his sights set on you.
But you have to stay focused. Frieza is a dangerous opponent. An unbelievably dangerous opponent.
I get it. Dangerous.
Listen to me. You're still new to this. Don't do anything rash out there and come home safe.
Got it, old man.
If you're worried, you should just say so.
Oh, be quiet. Well, good luck out there.
Proceed. And I'm gone. Buy some time. Nail's frantic fight. Hello, my Namekian brother.
Ah. I am really surprised anyone who acted as pleased to not have fallen on me. You are utterly uneducated as to your place in the universe. Soon, you will be more than happy to be out of the Dragon Balls.
Frieza hasn't realized quite yet that Bendy will just stop in the power. Bendy is on his way to tell Gohan the path for the Dragon Ball.
This will be your final warning.
Now be safe.
Oh, man, you need to know me.
Do you really want to die?
Wait. No, don't tell him that. Wait.
With the Earthlings.
Negro, why would you tell him that?
This was nothing but a demur.
If he would have kept his mouth shut, he wouldn't be laying on the floor almost dead. There's nothing I can do for him. Chipper.
There's little enough time as it is. Why would you call our agent back here?
Okay, here you go. Now off to work again. Use your head, old man. It's simple. All we need to do is go back in time a little bit more, right?
Oh, that was even a possibility? Feels like cheating to me.
Silly Gramps. You know defending history is our solemn duty. We'll do whatever we have to do. So anyway, good luck out there. We'll be...
Right. I got this.
longed for this moment. In but a very short time, the Dragon Balls will grant me eternal life. If I eat enough fruit from the Tree of Might, even Frieza and Mira, with all their power, won't be able to stop me. I will utterly destroy Kakarot, and the entire universe will kneel before me.
The Dragon Balls belong to me, Turles!
Our goals are the same, then.
The universe is mine to rule, and there's no place for you in it.
How about
again? This is starting to annoy me.
I beat the crap out of both of you, and neither one of you get a Dragon Ball.
How would you feel about a temporary truce?
So, first things first, is it? All right, I'll agree to that. We'll make you regret interfering in our business.
Evil ambitions, Turles and Slow. Proof on the tree of might, right, right, right. You can go, huh? All right, keeping them up here. Let's go.
Your power next to mine is like an anthill next to a mountain.
Won't move. Hear me? You'll never have the Dragon Ball.
If you say so, boy. I was kind of hoping you'd tag along. But honestly, the more I think of it, I'd have to be a big fool to take on that traitor Kakarot's wrath. That's not desperate. What? Is something funny, Slug?
All the power puts me one step closer to ruling the universe. How could I not be happy? It's incredible! Once this is finished, you're next, Turles. I hope you're prepared.
Don't be so cold, Slug. Warriors like us should stick together.
If you swear to become my loyal servant, I might consider it. But we might never get along anyway.
Go on.
Krillin, are you okay?
Oh, God, I'm going to yep. Get out of here, kid.
Sometimes you need to trust your
eyes. What the hell is doing, like? Oh, destroying this man.
What's happening? I feel a surge of pure dark energy.
That means.
Doing.
You mean my power level, the continent that mirrors, I mean the curves of power level, mountain at rest time? I'll take that one out of I found the command there, I really want to pull out the big guns here. Oh, cheap fighting tournament. Finish it, baby.
It looks like my experiment was a success.
off life and reach a new level. It's a new spell I was testing, and those two were my willing test subjects. How long can anyone possibly stand?
You'll have to get through me first.
Ha! Mira! Oh, you asshole! I'm going to stop turtles! You take care of Mira! Good one. Stay safe, all right? Sorry to keep you waiting. I'm going in!
This feels absolutely incredible!
Don't let's fuck these times, bro.
Sorry to keep you waiting. I'm joining in. I'm sure the Mira problem is in good hands. Now, I have to focus on my own job.
To put you down, slug. Die! Way to go, us. Man. That fight did push me. I'll give you that. That pushed me. But yeah. We're gonna save this right here. And then we'll go come back later. You can't see up in the next episode, guys. So, hit the like button, hit the share button, hit the subscribe button, and come back and see the next episode of the Thrilling Adventures of Tereus the Black Namekian. This is it, yeah! Guy Juicy signing out. Peace.